Hey guys, welcome back to RK Tutors. In this video you will see how to soften different geometries and turn them into high poly objects in SketchUp. And to do that, you're going to be needing the extension called Artisan. You can download and install a trial version for this extension that comes free for 15 days. And let's see how we can use it to actually soften different geometries. So first of all, I'm going to delete this component and create a cube. Just a cubical geometry using the rectangle tool. I'll set its dimensions as 3 by 3 meters and extrude this into a cube of 3 meters height. And from this surface, let's offset this by 0.5 meters. And what I want to do is basically create a void in this cube. So with the push and pull tool, extrude this to this edge. And same for the other sides. Just double click on this for the offset and with the push and pull tool extrude this and delete this face. Same on this side that is left. Extrude and remove the face. Now to use this tool, it's better that you remove these extra edges. So with the eraser tool, let's delete them. So now all you have to do is select all this geometry and click on the very first tool, that is to subdivide and smooth. And now it does get softened and turned into this high poly object, except that we can edit this. Right now it says iterations are set at 1. So I'm going to type in 2 and press enter, and you see the number of poly increases in this geometry. Same way you can type in 3 or 4, and 4 is the highest number that you can go to. So I'll type in 4, and this turns this geometry into a very high poly object. Basically it increases the number of faces in the object and softens them. So if I click anywhere else in the background, it's gonna exit from the tool. And let's go ahead and make multiple copies of this object first, and then we'll turn this object into a high poly object. So I'm going to make 3 copies of this. So using the move tool, just hit Ctrl to actually make the copy. I'm gonna set it right here and type in 3 with a star and enter to make 3 copies of this. So let's go ahead and select the first object and click on this tool, and I'm going to set the iterations at 1 and press enter. For the second object, I'll set it at 2 and press enter. Same way 3 for the third object. And at last, I'll set the value at 4. For this last object and press enter. It might take a little bit of time to process since there's too many faces for this object, and once it's done you can see the difference between all these different objects. I'll go ahead and turn the hidden geometry on by going to view and click on hidden geometry. That way we can see the number of faces this object has. So this way you can turn all different objects into high poly objects using this extension. For more SketchUp tutorials, you can go through our SketchUp tutorials playlist from the channel. And for any suggestions, you can write in the comment section below. And if you like this video, make sure you click on the like button, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for all the latest videos and updates. Thank you.